Hello friends, welcome to my channel Weekly Roads. My name is Shaina and today we are going to discuss about 5 amazing places which we can visit in Pune. You must be wondering, why did I choose Pune? Pune kaun choose karta hai? Pune mein kya hai? The reason is simple because currently I am staying in Pune, so I wanted to explore the places around me. So I did a little Google search and came up with these 5 amazing places which I am gonna visit in near future. Let's check it out. Number 1 in my list is Shaniwarwala. It's a historical place built in the 18th century. There's a lot of history which the walls have witnessed over the period of time. At present, this place has become the hangout spot for many people. Number 2 in my list is Aga Khan Palace. This palace was built by Sultan Muhammad Shah Aga Khan III in the year 1892. It's a majestic building surrounded by vast lawn. Because of its special architecture and greenery, it has become a famous tourist spot. Number 3 in my list is Singhar Fort. Singhar is a fortress situated around 35 kilometers away southwest of Pune city in India. Some of the information available at this fort suggests that the fort could have been built 2000 years ago. The caves and the carvings in the Kondineshwar temple stands as proof for the same. Number 4 in my list is Raja Dinkar Kelkar Museum. It has got sculptures dating back to the 14th century. There are also ornaments made of ivory, silver, gold, musical instruments, war weapons and vessels. The collection was started around 1920 and by 1960 it contained around 15,000 objects. The museum was established in 1962 and Dr. Kelkar donated his collection to the government of Maharashtra in 1975. Well, I have not been to any museum since a very long time, so I would definitely want to visit this place. Number 5 in my list is Rajiv Gandhi Zoological Park and Wildlife. The zoo is located in the heart of the city at the base of Parvati Hill. It's really nice to get connected with nature by seeing different kinds of nature's creation. So guys, these are the list of the 5 places which I'm gonna visit in near future. And if you want me to visit other places also other than those mentioned in the list, you can simply put it in the comment section. At last, if you like this video, please click on the like button. Also subscribe to my channel Weekly Roads and I'll see you all in my next video. Till then, bye bye.